you remember my friend?
Yes.
What is the name of my friend?
Pico.
Jingo. Yes. Jingo. Hello, Jingo. Hello. Do you remember the song of Jingle? Do you remember the song of Jingle? Hello, hello, Jingle. Hello, hi, hi. Okay, let's sing. Hello, Jingle. Let's sing, okay, the song of Hello. Okay? One moment, please. Okay, let's... Hello. Let's continue with the class of today. The question for today is, how are you? How are you, students? Are you sad? Are you happy? How are you today?
Happy.
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 Are you, how are you? Sad? Or happy?
Happy.
Excellent. Very good. Okay.
Happy.
Happy.
Morning.
Good morning. Today we're going to have this, we're going to look this story. Okay. Vamos a ver, vamos a saber, conocer, okay, esta historia. This story about the frog. ¿Qué significa frog? En la clase anterior aprendimos frog.
Sapo.
And frog starts. Yes. Frog starts with the letter F. Yes. F for frog. Okay. Now, let's continue. Remember, F for frog. Let's watch this video, ok, let's see this story. Vamos a ver esta historia, chicos. The frog. Ok. Ok. Do you want to watch this video? Yes. ¿Quieren ver el videito? Yes or no?
Yes.
Okay. Yes, teacher. So pay attention, ok. Pay attention, vamos a prestar mucha atención. Pay attention to this story, ¿ok? A esta historia. The story of the frog. La historia de la rana. The story of the frog, ¿ok? One, two, three.
Hey, look. This is my family.
Quack, quack. Who's this?
This is my mother. This is my father. My sister. My brother. And this is my grandfather. And my grandmother. Let's go.
And now the frog family. Come here and sing.
And now me.
Rabbit, 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 rabbit.
Oh no! Stop! Stop!
Okay. What is the name of this story? The name of the story is The Frog concert. And here you can see the frog family. What is family? ¿Qué significa family? Do you know?
Familia.
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 Excellent.
Familia.
Yes.
Familia.
Very good. And this is the frog family. Frog family significa la familia de la ranita, ¿verdad? Frog family. Now, let's remember the members of the family, okay? For example, okay, this is a family. For example, this is the dad, yes? This is dad. This is, what is the name of this member of the family? This is dad. And this is
mom.
Mother, very good. Excellent, this is father, okay? Father, and this is mother. Okay, who's this? Who's this? One moment, please. Okay, who's this? This is the?
Grandfather.
Yes, this is the grandfather. Excellent. Grandfather, yes. And who's this?
Grandmother.
Excellent. The grandmother. Very good. Grandmother, yes. Grandmother. Grandmother is abuela. Grandmother. And what member of the family is this?
Sister.
Sister. Very
sister.
Good. Excellent.
Sister.
Sister. Very good. Sister. And what sister. Member of the family is this?
Brother.
Yes.
Brother.
Excellent. Very good. Okay, now let's continue. Okay, one moment, please. I'm going to erase. Okay, let's continue. In the page number 67, open your book, students. Open your book, your English book. Your book is color green. Yes? Your book, New GP, okay, is color green. Open your English book in the page number 67. Page number 67, 67, yeah? Page number 67.
Yes, please.
That's good to me.
Okay, in the page number 67, the activity number two, okay? Activity number two. This activity, I can show you this activity, okay? The number two, no number one, the number two. In the activity number two, you have to look, okay? Look and match. ¿Qué significa look, okay? ¿Qué significa look, students? Please.
Yeah.
Very good, Iker, very good, Aida. Mirar, look. ¿Y qué significa match? ¿Qué significa match? Very good. Match significa, no sé si escuché bien, match significa unir.
No se escucha bien.
¿No se escucha bien?
No, que dijiste que match, que no te escucha bien, Mitch.
No, match significa une. Es cuando tú unes una imagen con la otra o lo relacionas, ¿ok? Lo juntas, ¿ok? Very good. Look and match, ¿ok? The same picture. Same picture significa la imagen que es igualita. The same picture. What is the same picture? Is similar. Similar. Okay? What picture is similar? This is similar. Look at the picture. Look. Is no. The mom, the mother, father, grandmother, grandfather, sister, and the baby. Okay. What is the similar picture? Is this? Is the number one, the picture number one, or picture number two?
One.
Picture number one, or picture number two?
Two.
Number one or number two?
Two.
Two. Very good. Is the picture number two? Why not the number one? ¿Por qué no el número uno, chicos? Why not number one? Very good. Because there is no baby. Yes? No baby. Okay. So let's match. Okay. Yes. Let's match the picture. Okay? Match. With your pencil or with your crayon, okay? Please match the picture, okay? Match. And then you can color, okay? Then you can color. Luego ustedes ya pueden colorear. ¿Ya, chicos? Just match. Solo vamos a unir por el momento, okay? Very good. Now let's continue. Let's continue. Here is my draft. Okay. Let's continue. Now let's watch another video to remember the letter B and the letter F. First, did you finish this activity? Finish? Yes or no?
Yes.
Yes. Finish too much. Yes. Yes, very good. Remember, you can...
Se hace con color.
What? The match? Yes, you can use your color, Andreita. You can use your pencil. Puedes utilizar tu lápiz, okay, to match your pencil. Or you can use colors. O puedes usar colores, okay? Yes, Andreita. Okay. Then you can color, okay? Luego pueden colorear. Then you can color. Now let's continue with letter B and letter F. Do you remember the letter B? Yes or no? Remember the letter B? Yes? Remember the letter F? Letter F? Yes or no?
Yes.
This activity is in the page number 29. In your English book, find this page. In your book, open in the page number 29. Page number 29. We're going to remember the letter B. And let's remember the letter F, okay? Okay, let's watch first. Let's watch the video, okay? One moment, please.
bird, bird, bird. Bird, bird, bird. Box, book, bird. Bird is the sound of B. Bird is the sound of B. F, F. Fish, fish, fish. Fox, frog, fish. It's the sound of F. It's the sound of F.
Miss, no se escucha.
Okay, thank you so much, Mia Bisfield. Repeat with me, students. Letter B.
Letter B.
Very good. For example, what words start? Excellent. Okay. What words start with that letter B? For example, B. For, yes, letter B. For example, this is box. Box. Miss, what is box? Box significa caja. Box. Yes. And box starts with letter B or letter F? B. Box for
B.
B. Letter B. So let's match. Vamos a unirlo entonces, chicos. Let's match box with the letter B. Okay? With your pencil, puedes unirlo con tu lápiz, puedes unirlo con tu color, okay? Match box with the letter B. Letter B. Okay. Say, Miss Elaya, I finish.
Finish me.
Letter B. Finish me.
Okay. 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 Let's continue. For example, look at this picture. This animal, what is the name of this animal? What is the name of this animal? Is the fish. Very good. Is the
fish.
Yes. Fish is starts with the letter B or letter F.
F.
Yeah.
F.
Yes.
F.
Very good, Andrea, Mia. Very good, students. Match. Let's match fish with the letter F. Okay.
Teacher, por favor.
Yes, del águila. What happened? ¿Qué pasó? ¿Qué pasó, corazón?
Voy a los servicios. Va a los servicios, mis.
Okay, okay. Okay, okay. Go to the bathroom. Now let's continue. This animal, what is the name? What is the name of this animal?
Bird.
Very good. Iker, it's a bird. Yes. Así como los dibujitos, no sé si ustedes habrán escuchado de los Angry Birds, ¿no? Son unos dibujitos. ¿Ok? ¿Qué en español significa pájaros molestos? Bueno, no sé por qué pararán los pajaritos, pararán molestos, ¿no? Pero Angry Bird significa pájaros molestos. Y bueno, como su misma palabra dice bird, ¿ok? Bird se refiere a los pájaros, ¿ok? Entonces, bird, bird, starts with the letter bird. Starts with the letter B or letter F? What letter?
B. Letter B.
B. Very good. B for bird.
B.
Yes, very good. B starts Bird starts with the letter B. Continue. What? Uy, what is the name of this animal? What is the name of this animal?
Fox.
Fox, very good. Fox. Fox starts with the letter B or F?
F, me.
Fox, very good. Letter F.
F.
Excellent. So let's match. Match, students. Letter F. En mi imagen, chicos, me aparece diferente el lugar de las imágenes en el ustedes tienen que unirlo para arriba, ¿correcto? Ok, for example, this is the fox. Oops, this is the fox. Let's match the fox, ok? Let's match. Fox with letter F. Continue. What is the name of this picture? What is the name of this picture? It's like this. Es como este. I'm sorry.
Ooh.
It's like this. What is the name of this? What is it?
Ooh.
Book. Very good. Yes, students. Very good. Very good, Iker. Very good, Andrea. This is very good, Liam. This is a very good, Jose. This is a book. Book. And book starts. Yes, book. Book starts with the letter F.
B.
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 B. Letter B. Yes, book. Book. The book starts with the letter B. Book. Okay, very good. And continue with this animal. What is the name of this animal? What is the name of?
Frog.
Yes, is
frog.
Yes, very good, Jose. Is the frog? Okay, is the frog? Frog. Okay, and frog starts with the letter B or letter F?
F.
Yes.
F.
Frog is the letter F.
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 F. Yes, very good. Okay, very good. Okay, so much. Únanlo, chicos, much. Okay, very good. Finish? Yes or no? Tell me if you finish. Okay, levánteme un dedito arriba, díganme si sí,
a ver, yo quiero este sticker.
Okay.
Tenemos mi.
Ya, perfecto. Entonces yo voy a poner una imagen en reemplazo del sticker, okay? No voy a dibujar entonces. I'm going to stick the sticker. Okay? Okay, for example, here in the number one, okay, stick the sticker of the fish. Okay, find the sticker of the fish. Yo no tengo, en mi libro del docente, no tengo stickers. Pero ustedes sí tienen. Si lo tienen, perfecto. Find the sticker of the fish.
Me disculpe, buenos días. Soy mamita de Adrián.
Okay. Continue with the page number, what page? No, one moment, please. One moment, please. I'm so sorry. Okay. This is the next page. Page number, okay. Page number 61, okay? 61, this is the other book, the book of new GP, color green, okay? In your book, in the page number 61, I don't know where is my book. Where is my book? Okay, in your new book, in the page number 61, okay? New GP, color green, el de color verdecito, ¿ok? We are going to match, ¿ok? Just match. Rápidamente vamos a unir. Where the animals live, ¿ok? Where lives, ¿ok? The fish, ¿dónde vive el pez? ¿Ok? Por ejemplo, in the water. In the water es en el agua. In the sky, en el cielo. ¿Ok? In the cave, en la cueva. ¿Ok? Ustedes únanlo solitos, chicos. Únanlo solitos. De ahí vamos a corroborar a ver si lo han hecho bien. ¿Ya? Ahora, más bien, queda menos de un minuto en esta reunión. ¿Ok? He tomado varias capturas de pantalla para verificar quiénes han ingresado a la clase. Pero de todas maneras, chicos, si se acaba esta reunión, volvemos a ingresar. ¿Ya? Porque voy a empezar a tomar la asistencia. Así que si se acaba esta reunión, rápidamente volvemos a ingresar. Recuerden que el link está en la plataforma Cubicol, en la parte de abajito. Ay, me olvidaba decirles. En la plataforma Cubicol, a ver, acá está. En la plataforma Cubicol, y ojalá que no. Acá está. En la plataforma Cubicol, ustedes van a encontrar una sección del proyecto. El proyecto todavía es el 15 de julio, ¿ya? Pero desde ahora ustedes pueden ir subiendo su...